Fresh food, fruits and vegetables go hand in hand with summer, and now some people in Lancaster don't have to go far to get them.
News 8's Lancaster reporter Meredith Jorgensen shows us the new program.
And we're trying to bring fresh Lancaster County produce in.
Peaches, cherries, corn. This is a fully stocked farmer's market on a Lancaster street corner.
There's a lot of people for many different reasons that don't have access to go to the country and get their produce.
So the city's launched a program to bring the produce to them. And Ken Miller was thrilled to join the initiative.
$5 for $2. I thought it was a tremendously good idea. Some cherries today. We already have a number of regular customers that have come back every week now. Bring their shopping bags and fill them up. And they bring their neighbors, and the word's getting out there.
Location is important. This stand is across the street from Wickersham Elementary School and just steps from a neighborhood, meaning a lot of potential customers.
Some lemons.
Like Angela Gray, who lives just blocks from here.
When I rode past, I seen all this fruit and I wanted some lemons. It's wonderful because, see, I own a beauty salon up the street. And on the way to work, I can stop here, get my fruit, set it out, and everything's right here.
Yeah, they just have big smiles on their face. The opportunity to get fresh peaches or tomatoes.
I don't have to go far, and prices are wonderful. And as far as parking, I can just pull right over. Don't have to worry about paying for parking. Yep, it makes a big difference.
Thank you. Have a great day.
In Lancaster, Meredith Jorgensen, News 8.
The city is helping to set up these stands near all the elementary schools to give city residents easy access to great fruits and vegetables.